I want to say again, Mr. President, that the situation in Hong Kong is urgent. And the people of Hong Kong are looking to the United States and to other freedom-loving peoples around the world for support and for strength. And it is time that we sent them the message and that we called on our allies to do the same, that we must stand with Hong Kong because our own security and our own prosperity and our own ideals are at stake there. And I think finally of the words of John Quincy Adams, who I'll paraphrase. He said, "Wherever the standard of freedom is unfurled, there will be America's prayers. There will be America's benedictions. There will be America's heart." And today, Mr. President, there needs to be America's voice.